Hello friends, my name is Imtiyaz. I'm going to tell you the story about my transformation. I mean, today what you see me, what I am sitting here, I was not like this 4.5 years ago. I was a person with 120 kg of weight, you know. Being in hotel industry, it was very easy for me to have the access on the food. Like for breakfast, I used to have buffet. And you know, in buffet you can get waffles, omelette, muffins, you name it, you know, whatever you want, it's available. So that used to be my breakfast, a lavish breakfast. After a couple of hours, it's a time for lunch. And then I used to have like biryani, nihari, paya, or sometimes pasta, noodles. And to top off with all this, you have dessert, pastries, gulab jamun, rasgulla. I mean, I'm that kind of foodie. You're talking, you can imagine, I mean, the amount of food things I'm talking, what I used to eat. And in the night, after my dinner, my day used to typically end with 1/2 kg of ice cream. I used to make sure every day before going off to bed, I used to fill my stomach with ample of calories. Calories you cannot even imagine.
Ours was an arranged marriage. Imtiyaz was fit and healthy when I met him. After our second daughter was born, I think he just gained weight drastically. He had crossed 120 kgs. I was worried. And I kept on telling him he had to watch his weight. But he completely ignored me. I was desperate to help him, but how? So I would tell his friends to ask him to cut down on his weight. One day he comes and he tells me I might regret his decision if he makes up his mind to lose weight.
All of a sudden, one day, my sister called me from India and informing me that one of my childhood friend, he passed away. And I was like, what? She said yes, and that was really a shock for me. And then I started thinking, I mean, if this thing happened to him, what could be my future? My kids, they are 2 and 7. And all of a sudden, if this thing happens to me, one day I close my eyes and I'm gone. What will happen to my kids? This thing was going on in my mind. After hearing this news, it went on for a couple of days. Then one day in the office, what happened is, like, you know, I went to pray, offer my prayer, and during that time my boss called me, so I had to rush back to the office. So it was like I used to go down 2 floors for offering my prayers. So when I used to rush, I was running, like, you know, taking stairs and going to the office. When I reached to his office, my boss, believe me, he forgot, after seeing my face, he forgot why he called me. He was looking at me like shocking, Imtiyaz, is this you? What happened to you? Look at yourself. I mean, you have become complete pale. You cannot breathe, you're breathless. Go sit in your office, drink water, cool down yourself and come back to me. And I was like, what? Imtiyaz, this is what you are now? This is how? And these two incidents, I mean, one thing which was my friend passed away, and then my boss telling me this, has really triggered me. I mean, these two incidents has changed the complete scenario of my life.
When I met Mr. Imtiyaz and he said he want to lose the weight, and I was surprised. Actually, I was shocked because of his weight, because of his lifestyle and food, And I suggest him to join a gym for a 3-month membership. And I was little bit like continue karenge, because there is a lot of people jo 2-3 days uske baad jo hai they will be not continue.
That I was not sure I'm going to continue in the gym. So what I did when I joined for 3 months only. I was not confident. Even he was not confident. I was not confident. My wife was not confident that, you know, I could do. It was, I started as a, let's say, a fun. But I was determined that this, I need to do it. I was determined I have to do it. Initially, it was difficult. When I started a couple of days, I reduced on my food, first thing.
His food habits changed completely. From being a foodie, now he was hardly having anything. Maybe just 2 wheat rusk with a cup of Alkozy green tea for breakfast. Lunch, just 1 green apple. And for dinner, maybe just 2 chapatis with some veggies. And sweets were a complete no.
And after a week, when I was sure that I'm going to do it, once the week has passed, so I changed completely myself.
In the breakfast buffet, just having 1 single apple. But earlier, he was giving very rich food order like lamb biryani, nali nihari, butter chicken masala. But after a few days, I saw him, he stopped everything. And sometime he's giving only tuna sandwich order, which one prepared by myself to him.
Yusuf bhai has given me a plan, like as soon as I step in, I will go on cardio for 45 minutes. Then after 45 minutes of cardio, I used to do weights. It was around 35 to 40 minutes. Then after weights, I used to go and do abs 15 minutes and then cool down of 10 minutes on cardio. So it was almost 2-2.5 hours every day without a break, Saturday to Thursday, 6 days a week. Not even single day I miss going to gym. I told myself, Imtiyaz, this 6 months you have. In this 6 months, if you want to change yourself, you want to change your life, you want to show your kids, you want to show your parents, you want to show your brother, you want to show the whole world, Imtiyaz, you can do it. This is the 6 months you give yourself. You go on a strict diet and then that's it. But for my surprise, those 3 months passed and I was like, wow, Imtiyaz, you are up to something. And then I joined again for another 3 months. And then it went down.
It was a tough time. Kids would question his absence and I had no answer. I was losing patience and we would argue more often. It was just out of frustration and nothing else. Sitting at home alone, I would remember that he had warned me that I might regret the decision when he makes up his mind to lose weight. He was determined, he was focused, and the only thing I knew, he needed my full support.
Then one day I told Kirti, like, Kirti, I want to do a strict diet. A diet which has eventually taken me to the hospital. I mean, Kirti has put me on a diet which was soup and salad.
मैंने सर को बताया, okay, मैंने उनको crash diet दिया. Crash diet था 15 days का, like breakfast में apple plus salad. और मैं उनको बताया फिर lunch में soup, lunch and dinner में soup and same salad. ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा fiber intake करने के लिए.
And he told me very strictly that, sir, we are going to do this diet for 15 days whereby you can lose around 2-3 kg. And I lost 2-3 kg, but you know, greedy. I got greedy.
So instead of instead of doing this diet for 15 days, I continued this diet for 45 days. Yes, friend, 45 days. I continued it. And then one day I fainted and I went to the hospital where they had to admit me. Not for a day or so, it was for a couple of hours. They put me in drips. And then doctor told me, you need to take complete rest of 3 days. And you will not believe me. After 6 months, I lost 35 kg. You know, 35 kg is a good amount. And I was so happy, like, you know, I really achieved it. From 120, I was weighing around 85 in 6 months. And I was like, poof, India, you did it. And that's when I thought of changing my wardrobe by changing my clothes.
I still remember the shopping experience that I had with him. It was as if it was yesterday. He tried one slim fit shirt, then another, and he kept on trying on whatever he could lay his hands on. He was so excited. Basically, he couldn't believe that he was fitting into something that was off limits sometime back. Earlier, we were shopping only in the big and tall section of a few selected shops.
And I'm really happy with his commitment, and which he renewed his membership again and his
मेरे जितने साल की करियर के बीच में मुझे इम्तियाज सर जैसे क्लाइंट मिले, वैसे कभी मुझे क्लाइंट ऐसे मिले नहीं है, आई एम श्योर, और मैं दिल से कह रहा हूँ, बिकॉज वो जैसे एक्सरसाइज करते हैं जैसे मुझे चाहिए, उससे बियॉन्ड जाके वो एक्सरसाइज करते हैं, और 1.5 आवर्स से ज्यादा 2 आवर्स करते हैं और अपना बेस्ट देते हैं हमेशा.
इट्स ऑल अबाउट डेडिकेशन. इफ यू लव, इफ यू केयर योर लव्ड वन, then what you have to do, you have to take care of yourself first. You have to love yourself. Then you can take care of your loved one. And believe me, it's just a beginning. Then there is no stopping after that. Thank you.